Hello, everyone. This is Herb from World of Walt. It's Saturday morning, and in just a few minutes at 10, we're going to be watching Festival of the Lion King. Once it starts, I'll be quiet so as not to disturb the people around me, but glad you could join me today. Welcome to Disney's Animal Kingdom.
No, I'm just kidding. Pokemon.
Just a couple minutes away from the beginning of the Festival of the Lion King, and today you are a warthog. Hands up.
And we go. Slap, slide.
Good morning from Canada. Sorry for the video. Good evening from Australia. And hello, Jenna from Pennsylvania. Glad you could join me. Hey, Chris. Hakuna Matata. Tammy, good morning from Pittsburgh. Thanks for joining me. Festival of the Lion King. It's going to start in just a couple minutes at 10 Eastern. Sandra says, good morning. Favorite show.
Boys and girls.
And hello, Phil. Thanks for joining.
Almost time. Please remember there is no smoking inside the theater.
Good morning, Amanda from Indiana.
We ask that you check your guide map for one of the designated smoking locations throughout the park.
Hi, Carrie from Indiana.
Flash photography and videotaping are allowed during the show. However, for the safety of our performers, we ask that you turn off any lights on your video camera. Once the show begins, this entire theater will be filled with our performers. If you need to leave for any reason before the end of the show, please see one of our hosts for assistance. Our show begins in just a few minutes.
Phil said, don't run out there while the show's going on. No worries. I don't want to get run over by a giraffe. Or a warthog, even worse. Hello, Mike from Detroit. Thanks for joining me. Glad you enjoy the broadcast. And Catherine from the Oven of Arizona.
Si por algún motivo debe salir del teatro antes
morning,
de que
Christine.
Concluya la función,
pida
ayuda
from
a uno de nuestros anfitriones.
And now,
oh, here we go.
We proudly present the Festival of the Lion King. Greetings, everyone! Hooray! Welcome! We've been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you one and all to the Festival of the Lion King!
Welcome to our world! Oh, to the world!
Friends, in this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do they? Next, we have Nakawa,
which is Swahili for good looking.
Well, hello, good looking.
And this is Kabibi,
which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally, we have Zawadi,
which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift.
The gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you best back off the attitude, mister. Besides, there's a gentleman right over here who thinks I'm the gift. Oh, yes. And what's your name?
Tom.
Tom. Well, I think that Swahili for it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving any minute now, and we want them to feel welcome when they get here. So, we're going to need your help.
And since this is the Animal Kingdom, and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we're going to greet them like
animals.
So for our beastly pet rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I will take the elephants.
I'll take the giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
And I'll take the warthogs. And honey, you're gonna help me tame this warthog section. You come right this way with me. Alrighty gang, listen up. My friend here will help you demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs will make. Alright, I need you to place your fingers by your face to be your tusks. Yes, and now snort like a warthog. Ooh, honey, you need tissue. Yeah. All right, turn this way with me. Warthogs, get those tusks out. And on the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. Honey, that's the most disgusting sound I've ever heard. I love it.
Okay, lions, it's our turn. Everyone, this is my new friend, Zach, all the way from England. And he is going to give us his best lion imitation. Okay, Zach, get those paws up. Ready? Go. Oh, ferocious. All right, turn around. Let's help our friends. All right, lions. You get the idea. Get those paws up for me. Ready? One, two, three. Now that's a lion.
Time for the elephants, everyone. This is Rocket all the way from Pennsylvania, and he is our leader. All right, now get your arm up there. Let's see that trunk. Excellent. Now let's hear the call. Now that is an elephant we will never forget. Triumphant. One, two, three. Ah, the mighty pachyderm.
Okay, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, this is my new friend, Princess Libby. She's also from England, and she will show us what sound a giraffe makes. You ready? Go. You don't know, huh? It's okay. I didn't know either, but I looked it up, and it said a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. So let's try it again. Giraffe, go. Great job. We'll take it. Okay, Libby. Stay with me, let's help our friends out. All right, giraffes, next up, and bleat. Hey there, you have giraffe.
Very well then. Now that you all know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us, we'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful, right on time. All right everyone, on the count of three, let's use those animal sounds to call them all in. All together now. One, two, three.
Don't worry, y'all. Funny to my pizza. Thank you. doing? Why are you packing up? We're about to do a snappy Songs of the Seven Seas medley. Hello? Get back here. We're not done yet. We got at least another 3 hours of material left. Now just put all this stuff back and we'll get on with it. Hey, Maestro, what's with that music?
Something tells me this ain't the floor show.
Hey there, big fella. Hey, nice hat. So, where you from? Yes! Get out of here!
Your powers of retention are as wet as a war-torn backside. But think as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions. The lights are not all upstairs, but we are talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unaware. Of a lifetime, be prepared for sensation. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer. And where do we feature? Just listen to teacher. I know it's unsorted, but you'll be rewarded. When it passes, I am living my due. And injustice, deliciously square. Be prepared.
Thank you.
harmony with all its living things. That, my friends, is a time for joyous celebration. For when all things exist in balance, it is then we're all connected in the great circle, the circle of love.
There's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take and hear, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps breaking small on the endless round.
I think We prepare for the murky sky.
Thanks very much for joining me, everyone. Hope you enjoyed Festival of the Lion King live. If you enjoyed watching the broadcast, you'd like to see others, be sure to follow or like or subscribe, whatever button you see there. And thanks very much for joining me. Again, this is Herb on Facebook Live from World of Walt, and I hope you have a great Saturday. So until next time, God bless.